Today on my live broadcast, I will allow you to ask questions and listen to a detailed conversation on HTML5 and how it evolved over the years. After this live broadcast, you will know some basics of programming, programming errors, syntax, and the functionality of HTML5. Hope you watch my live broadcast on 17th May 2016 at 3 p.m. This will be a new opportunity for you to learn the basics of programming and get introduced to HTML5 and later on learn CSS and JavaScript.